In this video, I'm going to show you how you can quickly copy effects from one mixer track to another. This is quite handy if you want to apply the same effect on multiple mixer tracks. So, let's get to it. Load an effect on this mixer track. It can be any effect, but I'll go with an EQ in this example. Let's make some adjustments. As you can see, there's currently nothing on this other track. In order to copy the effect, left-click on it and then go to Save Preset As. Left-click and then drag and drop it on the other track. Right-click here, left-click, and then drag and drop it on the other track. You can save the entire mixer state as a preset and load it on another track. All the settings will be preserved. Right-click here. Click here. That's it. I hope this was helpful. You can help me make more videos like this by supporting me on Patreon. Any contribution will be much appreciated. You can find the link in the description below. I'm uploading new tutorials and templates every week, so make sure to subscribe to this channel so that you won't miss out. Is there any specific tutorial you'd like me to make? Or perhaps you have a question? Just leave me a comment below.